I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide Steam games from other people by marking that game as private. Have you ever found yourself wanting a bit more privacy on your Steam profile, especially regarding the games you play and own? Whether it's because you're diving into guilty pleasure games or simply seeking more control over your digital footprint, Steam offers a solution to keep your gaming habits just between you and your screen. In this video, I'll show you how to hide Steam games from other people by marking them as private. This feature is perfect for anyone looking to customize their privacy settings and manage their public profile. Step 1. Open Steam on your computer and then tap Library in the row of options along the top of your Steam screen. You can see all of the games in your Steam library on the left side of your screen. Step 2. Find the game you want to make private. In this example, I'll make Cyberpunk 2077 private so that other people can't see that I own it or when I play it. Right-click the game you want to make private. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Manage in this menu to open a submenu, and then click Mark as Private. A window opens letting you know that marking a Steam game as private will hide it everywhere outside of your library. Additionally, when you mark a game as private, your ownership, in-game status, playtime, and activity for this game will not be visible to other people. Step 4. Click Mark as Private. That game will be private going forward. If you change your mind and no longer want to mark a Steam game as private, you can navigate back to the Manage submenu and then click Unmark as Private. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.